Hi, I'm Luigi Grotten, Vice President of Nutrition Education at Herbalife, and welcome to Health Talk. Let's talk about a word that is often thought of as a dirty word in the health community, and that is snacking. But the truth is that snacking doesn't have to be an unhealthy habit. It's not unusual to get hungry between meals, particularly if you have a long stretch in between. The key is making sure that you have some healthy foods available in your home or the office, and that you weed out anything unhealthy from your grocery list. Ideally, you should balance protein with a little carbohydrate to keep you going. A protein-enriched beverage, a piece of string cheese, and a piece of fruit, or a small carton of yogurt should do the trick. Just make sure to keep your portions small. Even a healthy snack can be bad for you in high quantities. The four best types of healthy snacks are: number one, whole grains, which are rich in fiber and complex carbs. Number two, fruits and vegetables, which provide valuable vitamins and minerals without adding unnecessary fat and calories to your diet. Number three, nuts and seeds, which are high in protein and monounsaturated fat. And finally, number four, low-fat dairy products, which are high in calcium, protein, vitamins, and minerals. Just make sure that these are all low-fat and low-sugar. It's important to understand that waiting for your next meal is not always the right choice. If weight loss or simply managing your weight is a goal, snacks are important because they keep your metabolism running. Eating several mini meals a day will help manage cravings so that you don't binge on less healthy foods. Also, make sure that you eat meals on time and don't skip them. Herbalife has some magnificent products to help you in your quest for healthy snacking. Snack Defense is a unique dietary supplement that helps support blood sugar levels already in normal range by helping your body process sugar from your meals and snacks. Excess carbohydrate consumption may cause your body to store fat, which may lead to unwanted weight gain. So, while it's not bad to eat between meals, it's important to make healthier choices. Herbalife's Protein Bar and Protein Bar Deluxe are the perfect snacks. They are loaded with essential vitamins, carbs, and protein in order to sustain you until your next meal. There are no artificial sweeteners, and there are 150 or 140 calories per bar depending on the flavor. Keeping a bar with you at all times will ensure that you're snacking right. For more information on any of the Herbalife products, go to www.herbalife.com. You can order these or any of the Herbalife products today from an Herbalife independent distributor. This concludes today's discussion of Health Talk. I'm Luigi Grotten, reminding you that when you're snacking, fuel your body, not your sweet tooth.